my channel. So today we're going to Jamaica. I have to hurry up because we're about to go. But here's just the airport fit. So I have on this two-piece set from Shein and this denim jacket I think I got from Shein. Yep, Shein. The whole outfit sponsored by Shein. My jewelry probably from Shein. The only thing not from Shein is probably my shoes and my hair, but I just have my hair in these knotless braids, and I have a scrunchie right here that matches my outfit. And it's something just cozy for the airport, but when I get off the plane, I'm ready for some action. And that means getting lit. So we're going to Jamaica for my mom's 50th birthday, and y'all, I'm so excited. Like, I'm so excited. Y'all, I'm super excited about this trip because I haven't traveled in about 2 years. So I'm actually running late, so I'll record at the airport. And I'll see y'all later because I'm actually probably about to go to sleep. So, yeah, I'll see y'all in a few. CJ, what happened?
They threw my body wash away.
What was it?
It was Dove's green body wash.
Oh, it's a brand new bottle.
Cost me $7.
$6.89.
CJ. I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside. Turn, baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas round me, hide and they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside, DT. Two-turn, baby girl, you know me.
Okay, y'all, so we finally got to Montego Bay. And it was so weird because we were driving on the opposite side of the road and it was just freaking me out. But we stayed at the Royalton Blue Waters in this resort. It's all inclusive and it is so beautiful. When we first got there, we got drinks and our keys are bracelets and waterproof. These were our room numbers, and then we went straight to get some food and we ate lunch at the beach. So when you first come into the room, there's this mirror, then there's a tub in the middle of the floor. People aren't really a fan of this, but do you like the tub, CJ? Yeah, it's kind of weird, but look, I see you. So then in here, it's the shower. And the shower's huge. And here's another mirror. And then here are our beds, and they have lights behind. We have a chair. I'll get over there in a second. But look, y'all, welcome Lauren Griffith. Is it open? And y'all, we have an ocean view. This is so beautiful.
Take your spot, money. Yeah, so we're at the pool. If I wrote you a symphony, just to say how much you mean to me. If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me?
Hey, y'all, so it's later on in the day, and this is my fit for the night. Tired, hungry. Sorry, buddy. What did you say?
Nothing.
I heard you.
What'd I say?
So I'm about to head outside and show y'all the view.
Kobe.
This is what it looks like. Y'all, it's so beautiful.
So we ended up going to dinner at the buffet, and after they have shows every night at 8:30 in like the main area. So we stayed and watched the show for a little bit. I think that they're really cute. I think it's like a good way to have entertainment in the resort. It's so fun here so far. I'm with my god sister and her family as well, and it's just really, really fun. I have no complaints.
So y'all, it's the next morning and I decided to come outside to edit, and it's so pretty. It's like 8 o'clock. I'm gonna sit here for like a little bit until like 9 o'clock, then go get breakfast. But it's so pretty out here. I could wake up to this every day. It's so pretty, y'all. Look. I'm just chilling, like listening to the water. I'm so tired. Like my head's hurting. Y'all, I was, you know, sipping on a little juice.
Ryan Little.
Literally been sitting in the bed since like 3 o'clock because the sun is just too much. The sun is too much and I just needed a break. So we're just sitting here watching Godzilla. CJ, this is Godzilla versus Kong, right? Watching Godzilla versus Kong. He's over there.
Yeah.
And we're gonna get ready to go to dinner, but y'all, I think I got sunburn because there's no way. Look at this tan. My boob got the fuck up. Look at this tan, y'all, on both sides. This vlog about to be lit. Tomorrow we're doing, I think we're doing snorkeling and a hike to like the falls. So that's gonna be so exciting. I can't wait. Oh, also for dinner we're going to hibachi. That's about to be so fun too. Oh my gosh, I forgot all about that. But I'll see y'all after I change because I'm probably about to take a nap soon. CJ looking spiffy. Look, CJ. So y'all, we're getting ready to go to hibachi. This is our fit.
Yeah.
That I don't want you here. It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist. We can get away. Palm trees, beach views, and then every day. All I wanna hear is in the visions that we play. Staring next to you.
day three of vacation. Don't mind our messy room, but y'all gonna see this ocean view once again. That never gets old. So we're going on our excursion today. We're going snorkeling and to like a waterfall, to a river, and we're about to go eat breakfast and then get ready for the day. So y'all, while I come out of my room and there was this big rug on the wall, but breakfast was good and we just kind of chilled and talked for a little bit, and then I went and bought a purse. So y'all, I just spent $40 on a bag, this cheap bag, and I came to the beach because I needed to release some stress, because that really stressed me out. Because why was that bag $40? It had no reason to be $40.
Travel like the narco, got dope like Pablo, cut dope like Pablo, cut dope, chop trees with the Draco.
I need y'all to listen to how she sing Happy Birthday.
Process here in Jamaica because we don't have enough electricity in Jamaica to do it.
Cocaine, the more money make more rain. Going up a bank while I'm backing propane. Point blank range, give a nigga nose range. Skip to my loo with the pack and the cat. Chipping, loo with the bricks, where they at? We're dripping, ooze, the paddock all wet. Birds in the truck, they ain't leaving at the nest. Get my base set like milk. Yup, running with the pack, got slip. Hands in the cookie jar, cut his finger off. Nigga being greedy, we gon' cut his tummy out. 100 bricks on the road, take a couple routes. Flush mama house, her man's a Philly couch. I ain't really with the razzle dazzle. Knock him out, but then I throw him off the boat paddle. Go to Tijuana, put the kilo on the saddle. Sack him, hit a lick and cop a pterodactyl. Pap him, chop a bike down like an apple. Match with the acres, with the horses in the cattle. Like the narco, narco, got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo.
Good morning once again, beautiful people.
This is CJ in the bed.
So I just decided to come outside and just listen to Chris Brown's new album, Giveon's new album, and Lil Durk's deluxe album while just looking at the ocean. And just, we ordered room service. Room service is free. Everything on there is free.
I decided to go because I didn't want to get dressed and go all the way down to breakfast to have the same stuff. So I just went ahead and just got room service, and I'm just going to eat it while I'm sitting here watching or listening to music. Like I said, I'm going to show you guys this view once again because I show y'all every time I start off my day, because I'm going to have this imprinted into my brain. Show y'all the view. And then I'm going to get dressed and I'll see y'all later. So y'all, it's the next day. And this is my swimsuit. We'll cover it up. It's so cute.
It's cold. You don't know what you do to me. Between me and you. I feel a chemistry. I don't know.
Come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, like you do. That's why I'm mine. Turn my life with you. I wanna please you in any way I can. I wanna share my world. Don't you understand? Okay, y'all, so I'm probably about to get yelled at because we're supposed to be downstairs for dinner, but I wanted to show y'all my fit. So I have this purse from Shein. This is my hair and this dress and these sandals. This is my favorite fit, and I think that I killed this.
Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on the coast. Think it's like a ghost town.
Baby,
go back up now.
They wanna see
you
go back up now.
You can't even pay me enough to react. I'm waking up in the crib, sometimes I don't even know why I'm here. Please don't pay that nigga something.
Good morning.
I'm so sad.
Why is that?
Because we have to go. And it's so beautiful out here.
It's our last day in Jamaica. We're about to go to the beach. Well, first we're about to get some ice cream and then go to the beach. We're gonna try grape nut ice cream. Yes, it's gonna be good. Oh, I ain't put no sunscreen on either.
Actually, grape nut gelato.
Oh, I thought it was ice cream. Oh, we should go this way.
Seeing the view.